Today we will discuss about nebulae. What is nebulae and types of nebulae? The word nebula comes from the Latin nebula, clouds of gas and dust among the stars. Nebulae are both active nurseries and cemeteries of stars. These wonders of the sky are illuminated by the stars they contain, or by nearby stars located behind them. These nebulae far are the best pictures of astronomy telescopes that we offer. Of course, more the telescope could be powerful, more images are beautiful and colorful. But the nebula can be dark. It's William Herschel who discovered the dark nebulae. These nebulae are clouds of gas and dust without visible star, too dense to let the light of stars behind. Orion is a dark nebula. The diffuse reflection nebulae are composed of hydrogen, the most abundant element in the universe, but also dust. The reflection nebulae reflect light visible only sent by nearby stars, where the stars they contain. The dust has the distinction of returning the color blue. The nebulae surrounding the Pleiades are excellent example of this type of blue nebula. Emission nebula emit their own light. The hydrogen atoms that are excited by the powerful ultraviolet light of nearby stars. The hydrogen is then ionized. That is to say, it loses its single electron emitting a photon. This generates the brightness of the nebula. Infrared was able to observe a significant amount of dust in favor of star formation. Within the nebula would be an open cluster consisting of 30 stars obscured by the nebula. The diameter of the nebula around 40 light years. The total mass of gas which forms the Omega Nebula is about 800 times that of the Sun. M17 is located 5500 light years from our solar system. M16 and M17 are in the same spiral arm of the Milky Way, and perhaps part of the same complex of giant clouds of interstellar matter. The emission nebulae are often mixed with reflection nebulae. This is true of the Orion Nebula, also known as the M42. The glowing gas of M42 surrounds hot young stars located at the edge of a huge molecular cloud located about 1500 light years from Earth. At the heart of the nebula, four blue stars forming a trapezoid, illuminating long-range matter dispersed in space. The atoms absorb the starlight and re-emit according to their own colors. Those of oxygen, that is in the green, hydrogen and nitrogen in the red. Radio astronomical observation reveal that the Orion Nebula is a small part of the large opaque cloud of Orion. Contraction of the cloud were born the trapezium stars and a group of protostellar nebula located behind the Orion Nebula. The Orion Nebula offers one of the best opportunities to study the birth of stars. Planetary nebula. If the diffuse nebulae are associated with the birth of stars, planetary nebulae are the remnants of stars. The name planetary nebula comes from the first observation of these objects, sometimes have a circular aspect. End of life star signs, especially in the ultraviolet. This radiation eliminates the previously expelled gas by ionizing radiation and thus forms a planetary nebula. The colors observed from the variation elements more or less ionized emitting, each in every specific wavelength. The hydrogen atoms emit a red light, while the oxygen glows green. The Helix Nebula is a cosmic star often photographed by amateur astronomers for its vivid colors and its resemblance to a giant eye. This is all about the types of nebula. Thank you for watching.